Welcome to Atlantic Dermatology. We're located in Wilmington, North Carolina, and I'm Dr. Crane. I'm a board-certified dermatologist, and I'm here to talk about poison ivy. Poison ivy is a plant that puts out an oil, and what happens when this oil comes in contact with the skin, if you're allergic to the oil, many times you'll have a reaction. Often when poison ivy breaks out, it'll break out in lines because your arm may swipe against it, your leg may swipe against it, it may swipe across your cheek. So often you get a line of redness and sometimes blisters along those lines. One other thing to remember, cashew nuts sometimes cross-react with the oils that are in poison ivy. Sometimes that could trigger the reaction to get a lot worse. Or other times, even if you weren't exposed to poison ivy, but if you're very allergic to it, if you go and just eat a bunch of cashew nuts, you may be breaking out. If you're allergic to poison ivy, and if you get into it, first thing to do is rinse off as quick as you can. If it's on your skin more than 10 minutes or so, chances are you're gonna have that reaction. So the biggest thing, number one, cover up well before you go out, so hopefully you don't get into the poison ivy. Number two, if you do get it on you, you want to rinse off as quick as possible. So let's say you're breaking out with this rash, it's bothering you. First thing to do is see your dermatologist, and then the dermatologist will often give a topical steroid cream, such as triamcinolone cream, and you put that over the areas of poison ivy twice a day, and that helps calm them down. And then sometimes prednisone by mouth, where you might take 40 milligrams every day for a week, and then 20 milligrams every day for a second week, and that'll really help calm down those big reactions. Some people, even 4 to 6 weeks the rash could go on for, so sometimes that means 4 to 6 weeks of medication. Bottom line, if you're having a tough time with poison ivy, then see your dermatologist.